Why are you a drell?
Oh, baby, you'll see. I need water. Damn, I'm out. Fucking god fucking, is it Geth?
Fuck,
it's fucking Geth. It's fucking Geth. It's fucking Geth. You don't pick this on purpose. Oh my goodness. You don't pick this on purpose.
G-system, you suck. Why did I waste all my supplies on a freaking Geth round?
Hey, be quiet. We can do this. Just stick together and just biotic detonate everything. I cannot
fucking believe this.
I cannot fucking believe this. Yeah, but look, this is what you're gonna be doing. You're gonna be singularity and followed by shockwave, okay? And that's all you have to do.
Okay, so singularity, shockwave.
Yes.
What about warp and shockwave? That makes a bigger, better explosion.
Yes, it does make a way bigger one. But since we're playing platinum, only throw warp if you only see one enemy. Got it?
Hey, well, I see one Geth Prime that's beating the utter crap out of me. I'm just going to do warp. Throw. Warp, shockwave.
Yes. No. Singularity, shockwave.
Oh. Alright. Eh.
And if it's only one enemy, then throw warp. Until then, don't do that.
Quiet.
Nice. This is exactly what we gotta do to win this one. I'm gonna try and save my grenades, because this map is shitty for grenades. I'm just gonna just reave everything.
Oh my god, that douchebag Geth Trooper just, like, dodged my singularity, and I'm out of shields.
It's fine, we're good. Yeah, there you go. Right, thank you.
Ow. I'm stuck in the ground. That was silly. I really don't want to be a female. I feel so damaged.
There's
inside.
Nothing bad about playing a female character. Hakuna, your tatas.
Especially not in this game. There's just too many of them.
I'm gonna go farm grenades while that thing's alive.
Right,
I cannot believe we actually fucking got this. Didn't we say earlier that this is what you don't pick on purpose?
Yeah. This would be the worst situation.
Yeah, I know that Invader 1 did a hardcore Geth challenge where he was doing Geth Platinum.
Oh no, don't worry. We're gonna get 3 primes soon. I think it's this wave and the following one.
Yeah, I know. I freaking know.
Alright, let's just keep doing this.
I feel like I'm going to hell.
We're already there. But let's keep doing what we're doing right now and just keep getting them that way. Seems to be working.
I know that the shockwave has pretty crappy range, so like.
I'm pretty sure it would still hit it from that distance, though. I mean, as long as we keep this biotic detonation stuff going, we shouldn't have a problem.
I'm going to take hard cover, because that's the only thing I could do, other than cooking up explosions. Like we're baking cookies or something.
Thank you. Who's down?
Ow, well I'm about to be down.
We're good.
I am down. And I'm stuck in the ground again.
Nice.
I got you.
Behind us, you. Fuck.
Help!
Fucking combat drone all by itself.
Oh my goodness, this is bad.
I need an ops pack.
Yeah. We don't have. We do not have the DPS to deal with this.
I told you. I fucking told you! We need to, like, run. Oh. No, we need to, like, run. Like, now.
I'm not failing this. Fucking drone!
Everybody get up from their high knees and get to combat. Ow. This is why we need to do Reapers or at least Collectors.
Nah, Collectors, they gave us two primes at the end.
And I'm trapped, and
yeah, let's just keep moving around in circles, like, we're gonna have to start hiding them. This is too bad.
Follow us at this point. Whoever he is.
Oh, the other guy quit.
Cross your fingers, man.
Oops, range.
Easy bot.
Oh, so I got to share grenades now. Too. Oh, well, I guess I'll just...
Yeah, like, what if, like, an enemy is at, like, long range? And, like, I can't hit him with my shockwave, so I just use
warp?
Warp
singularity, yeah.
We're the flimsy team.
Well, I'm the flimsy
and I
one.
I've wasted like four of my meta gels.
I only used one. Yeah, we're gonna start kiting them. Oh shit. I'll get the first one.
Alright, I'll get the second one.
Yeah, I can
mind.
Get there really quick, so actually this guy's here too. Yeah, he got it. Never mind.
Going to slow him down if I can. Bang. I failed.
Yeah, seems like you did pretty good there.
And I got taken out by a stupid combat drone.
Oh, he's over here. I got this one here.
I meleeed him. Ow.
What? Behind me.
Ow. And I just got ninja attack. Like, somebody just went ching chong wong tong on me.
That's racist.
Well, the Gaff Prime. Oh, sorry. Other kids saying in school.
That's racist.
I will say that. I won't say it again because I didn't even freaking know. Okay. Will you forgive me? You're not going to die?
I'll think about it. But you should probably still keep, you know, doing your biotic shenanigans in there.
Wow.
Oh baby. Alright, we did it.
What?
Alright, I think that gets easier after this. Oh shit.
Yeah.
This is ridiculous.
Right. Yeah, well, I was going to say that the Geth Prime that
well,
he
two
like
primes.
he snuck up on me and just like whacked me. Primes are douchebags.
That is true.
Geth Primes are just, like, stupid. I'm going to Singularity a stupid Guardian. I'm going to Bing Bong him to death.
I'm coming.
Wow. He spawned that turret behind me, fucking way away.
Ow.
Coming. Yeah, we need to stick together.
Death are cheaters!
Yes, they are. Alright, let's go.
I'm so glad that it doesn't, like, decrease fight for your lifetime. Like, every time you die, like, in
Borderlands.
Hey,
can you get me up? Oh, boy. Oh,
can you get me? Can somebody get me up first, please? Thank
hey,
you.
How come you get to go first?
Don't be so jealous. It doesn't even matter.
I know.
As long as everybody makes it out of this alive.
Oh, God. I just got staggered into oblivion.
Loading phantoms.
Phantom up top.
I hear.
Nice. Bang. Fucking nice.
Teamwork. You just gotta go. Teamwork.
Another prime out there. Shit.
Ow. Ow, 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 ow. This is fine. This is fine. A team full of biotics. A team, like, full of them. Yay, we did it! We killed another prime! I
There's
feel
another
so
prime downstairs.
Good about myself. What, you mean a prime is like... is like climbing out our window?
Fucking get turret, I fucking swear! Piece of shit! Ugh, jeez, man. I cannot believe we got this map. Manny the Mammoth?
I would watch Ice Age so much. I just had to, sorry.
I like Ice Age.
I love it. Even though I haven't watched it in like so long. I will save you. Boom! I just killed a phantom with a melee on
nice.
Platinum.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And I
well, she was almost
I just knocked
God damn it.
It.
I just I melted. Just... Sweet, thanks.
I wish, like, you could do constant biotic explosions on a phantom.
Well, we kind of are.
How many human adepts are there? Oh, there's another
there's
one.
Two. There were the maybe have a drone
including
adepts.
Me. Oh yeah, I just did like a little shockwave through a wall.
Nice. Yeah, yeah. Those hit the walls, so you can do that.
I know a very popular grenade mod in Borderlands 2 called the Stormfront. It's like extremely powerful for dealing a crap ton of DPS. And a crap ton of atmospheres.
You know, as much as I like being like a high level on Borderlands, I do miss going through the level starting from level 1. Like, oh sorry.
Yeah, yeah, so do I.
I like going through the game.
50-0.
Is what I mean. I like going through the game on level
oh
1.
Oh my god, that Atlas is a goddamn cheater! Like, I know that he was above me, but like, he... Okay, I'm glad
okay, that Atlas is ready
jail.
To sink, he'll stay away from me. Right, not anymore.
I will tank you, I'll go Rambo. Nope, just... ow.
Son of a bitch. I cannot believe we still got this. This is horrible.
Almost out of bubblegum.
I just noticed that Well, I just realized that when you play this on this map on the multiplayer, like, you don't see Reapers out flying everywhere.
How the infiltrator does, you know.
Oh, ow. Fuck.
I'm out of pills. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow.
Oh shit. Sorry, I didn't know you were reviving me. I just got myself up because I was pretty lame. What wave is this? Doesn't matter, I'm missing something.
It's wave 6.
I only have one missile left now.
I'm dying like hell. I have like 3.
I got, yeah.
We should probably get the job done.
Shit, man.
Wave 10 is on.
Well, come over here and help us out with this. Alright, I'm using my last missile here to help you out.
Sorry, but we might have to leave you behind. Wait.
No,
no man is left behind.
Well, he was getting staggered all over the place, so I had to.
Die. And I thought bronze. No, I thought gold was hard.
There's just the primes that we have to watch out for.
I'm just going to do shockwaves through the wall. I could just, like, use a guest scanner. And then, like, do shockwaves through the wall.
Well, yeah, just keep shockwaving to see.
He was right about to get his stinky hands on me. Ow.
Well, 3 biotic detonations around that pile.
Hello, I need help. Thank you.
That pun keeps doing nothing but looking at me. I don't like it.
Did not to my singularity just fly through that guest turret?
Good job, team. The last one.
My brain feels so strained.
Right, because all the bass that were from this biotic explosion. Oh, it's stuck down.
That Ravager is just like standing there.
Yeah, it's stuck.
My cool. I want to see a trick. It's only for people that could do a forward barrel roll. Hello, anybody there?
Are you gonna like?
Nope.
Jump off the. Off the map.
No, like when you're jumping off a little ledge or something, you could do a forward dodge to like roll off of it. Like characters that have like a little what do you call it? Never mind.
She spawned right here too. Yeah, it just keep on sticking together but when there's primes, let's do our best not to stay out in the open. That's just ridiculous. I know we have to get those to get their objectives, but jeez. Behind us.
There are banshees like everywhere.
Yeah.
I can't believe we're actually doing it. Well, we might actually not do it.
No, we will. We just need to be cautious so we don't get surrounded by those primes and we're good. Shit.
I just see like a floating marauder.
I'm trying not to use up my grenades too much because we have the ED bot and also the map is shit for grenades. So even before the ED bot came in, I was trying not to use them. I'm gonna go down.
Yeah, like I don't really like cluster grenades.
No, cluster grenades are nice, but they may be nice.
Like, they're not nearly as good as lift grenades.
I have to disagree.
I mean, let's just say that they're, like, equal, okay?
Yeah.
Just so both of us are happy.
But the thing with lift grenades is that they don't... They don't detonate, and that's what, And that's why I say that they're not, but, I mean, they're good on their own grounds.
Oh, wait,
Just that cluster grenades can detonate both tech and automatic.
Yeah, don't you dare do this stupid flamer to my face. Yeah, take that fire explosion. Take it! I put it on the counter or something. I got 100 today, Mom. Enemy is regrouping.
Your mom sounds nice.
She is. She's kind of cranky sometimes.
Good. That's kind of...
Like when she's like
I was gonna say, like, that's kind of how she had you then.
Die.
This is fun. I like fun.
This doesn't feel like fun. This feels like school, except you're getting a bunch of paper thrown in your face.
That's called getting bullied. Hey, but at least it's just Banshees, no primes right now.
Yay! Even though I kinda hate Banshees, they suck. They suck napkins.
Yeah, but they're not primes, so that's a start.
Yeah, Banshees suck diapers.
Ew. That's gross. Ah, fuck.
No,
Pyro came up behind us, I think.
I'm grabbed.
Are you? Are you out?
I even heard her sneaking up behind me. Yep.
Ow.
Oh, fuck.
I'm going to take care of those swarmers.
You know what would have made this better?
What?
If we'd have been tech.
Actually, yes. If we would have done like the tech thing that I was mentioning, because I wouldn't have to rely on. Bitch, I cannot believe these geth. I'm trying not to grab grenades right now for them. But then again, I need to trust that I do have my packs I can use. Fuck off.
Hey, Banshee, come towards me!
Wow.
Come and impale me with your hands!
Are you watching me?
And
or are you
watching?
Yeah, I'm watching you.
Oh, gosh.
I'm just, like... Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't know I was going to step into the... No!
Oh, sorry. Didn't catch it quick enough.
I knew that was going to happen. Come on, get out the rockets. Like, get the rockets.
Oh, God damn
launching
it.
On the rock. Get the rocket.
I had no idea that a Banshee ball hit me. I thought it was a rocket trooper.
Kill the Panzer Shrek. Random moment of silence.
Try not to get too close, because they are super grabby this round.
That's fine. As long as they're not teleporting, we can hug them.
Yeah, they kind of... They raped me. They impaled me with their hands.
Sounds hot.
There's a banshee behind you, Fallus. Look at him! Banshee! I'm watching you right now. I don't really like Drell. They're like flimsy as hell.
Yeah, they are, but damn, do they.
The maneuverability is wonderful. Wonderful on them.
No, 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 I think you had it right the first time. I think you should have finished it off. Like when you were about to mispronounce it. Oh, God. I turned the corner as I fucking warp ball flying to my face. Oh, great.
Oh, my God. That was a super curveball.
He was.
Never look back!
Fuck it.
Algia got to shoot three times with it, and with a raider. Like, does Edie have like a chance to not consume ammo or something?
What do you mean?
Like, I thought I saw you shoot three times.
Oh yeah, it might be the lag then. Like the raider, like, if you have enough lag, you can actually get three shots out before it reloads.
Okay. Wait, what? Wait, are we eating, Mom?
Tell her not yet. We're here to save the galaxy.
Yeah. My mom is kind of getting frustrated.
Yeah!
Why are you just, like, going like Rambo on that pyro?
Because that's what you gotta do.
Okay. We're not even done with this yet, and it's dinner time.
Gotta save the galaxy.
Yeah, pause this, Mom. Wait, I gotta save the galaxy.
Yeah. So that's what you gotta do. I am trying to get you up, though.
Help.
And just remember, I'm gonna run as soon as you're up.
So am I. Help.
Oh, you are out for the count, sir.
Well, then I'm going to eat.
Oh dear. Combo, I'm coming with you for you. I think there's phantoms. Don't like phantoms.
You're mean. You want to revive me.
I did! You went down again.
Hey, Combo, I like the look of your adept.
I don't remember last time I set this up.
Son of a bitch. Phantoms, fuck off. I mean, primes. Okay. Gotta go fast.
When are we going to be done with this? Like, my dinner's getting cold.
Well, I'm trying to work on the... Oh, God damn it. I'm trying to work on killing the small thing. Small things!
I'm looking at...
fucking... Everything just... Ridiculous. Like, there's no cover. Everything spawns everywhere.
I'm going to eat. If you see
no
me getting
cover.
Kicked out of a game, then... Yeah, I'm going to be AFK for a minute.
Got it. Go stuff your face.
Oh my God,
I'm trying to get you.
Refused to let me fucking... Yeah, I only have one med gel left, so...
As do I.
Their prime is just... Yeah, don't even...
Maybe I can get you through the floor.
Don't even.
No! Shit.
Check fire!
Way too much, man. Just everything everywhere. Jeez.
Ah!
There's just enough lag. That is some bullshit. And that was it for me.
You got it. I'm gonna start completing my packs now. It's time. Alright, there's two fucking primes out there. And we're out in the open. Behind us. Fucking prime! Right, we are surrounded by primes right now. I'm gonna run. Fuck! Fucking God, are you kidding me? Ugh, there's no way to get cover in this map because of it.
Come on, woman, right here. Oh my God! He basically turned around and hit me one time.
Are you kidding me? A Geth turret again! It's ridiculous.
I was trying to get the Banshee and him together so I could nuke them both.
Those turrets are ridiculous, man. I'm almost dead. I'm a quarter. I'm probably gonna have to. Do you want me to gel? Oh my God. Oh, that sucked. I should have just gelled.
Can't have much left at this point.
Yeah. I think everything that's out there is everything. See?
Oh my God. No.
You just got hit through the wall. I saw that shit fly through the wall. You were behind a plate of steel and
crack.
Yeah,
it
you were behind.
Like, oh, you see this guy? Well, we're gonna fuck you on this one.
Like, you were behind a plate of steel and still it decided to hit you.
I fucking whatever. I'm getting frustrated with this bullshit.
Yeah. Geth, man. This isn't something you don't pick on purpose.
Well, it's the rocket trooper is doing just enough to make sure. Oh my God, another fucking
Boobies.
Prime.
Please.
Let me get the corner.
If you can, I would say just continuously shockwave to help him out with his cryo explosions. Just do nothing but shockwave. Disconnect your mic and put it back in. But yeah, combo, just do nothing but shockwave, dude. To help him out with his cryo stuff. Like, let him be the primer right now. Get him. Oh my goodness, just one. Nice. He's up. Quite the feat. I don't even know what we even have next round. What's wave 10?
No.
No.
He gave us the first one, and that was it.
Nope, not grabbing the grenades. I'm gonna give this guy all the grenades. Right, if we kite them,
double
we can get
banshees.
All them. Fucking
double banshees.
Fucking prime. What the fuck was that?
And
it just stands
Combo
there. And it just
really. Me and Combo and I are really in a pinch.
Nope, just you.
Like we're like being no, cornered by banshees and phantoms.
Oh my god! There, we can get it now.
I had to rush eat the pizza, fearing that the game would kick me out.
No, we just finished that wave.
Because,
I got
if
this
I'm
one.
AFK for too long, like, you know.
I think we're safe on the third.
I was just about to use my ops pack. Could you please revive me?
Hit me up, please.
I can get this one. Just keep him off me. Banshee's coming for me.
Please revive me. I'm
halfway.
Almost dead.
Fucking
revive me.
Shit.
Thank you.
Well, we can't do it. We need to get this. I mean, you want the money, right?
I'm out of
no,
money.
No. Fucking. That was my last. I don't care.
You're being flanked by
a can't.
I
could
mom.
Not get through her because of her fucking.
Banshee, right? I'm creeping up behind you.
And there goes the rest of my mess. I didn't like that being cornered shit.
If I hadn't reminded you that there was a Geth Prime flanking you.
Are
you
kidding me? I turned the corner
dead.
And like this fucking thing already knew I was already gonna be there. Fuck this Geth bullshit. Where's the last guy or last ones? It's a fuck.
Yeah, I've kind of had enough of this.
I'm gonna melee her. Oh, off with her head, I guess. No, head's still intact.
You can't do that unless like she's like alive. That is like the worst idea I've ever seen.
What
just, like,
melee her? If I melee her, they stagger.
Yeah, like, because every time I tried to do that with
no
a Krogan, every time
no
I tried to do it with a Krogan,
no
like,
yeah, because probably melee you and still there. Alright, where are we gonna hang out at? Because this is getting
okay.
Am
I'm going. Salty. I'm going to draw aggro for the banshees. Well, I'll at least try. I feel that you are about to get insta-killed, and I was like,
no, I failed at my duty!
We need to get out of here. Let's go with Fulvus.
Yeah. Let's get to the high ground, and I got staggered.
Son of a bitch.
Gotcha. Watch our flanks.
Well, I have grenades for days.
There,
right?
And I'm coming
two
up
people
behind
go over here. I'm going to wait out here to see if we prevent anybody from getting in our way.
I'm wounded!
No!
Ow.
Can you get me up? Thank you. This map is
we need to like move like now.
Garbage. Yep. Did we get it? Come on, full extraction. Yes.
Wow.
We spent 40 40 minutes doing this.
Yeah.
40 minutes.
I fucking died twice.
And it pays just as the gold.
Yeah. It pays. It
that
also
was so painful. I never thought I could do it.
It also pays for the fact that we did the hardest piece of shit in the game.
Yes. Agreed.
No, actually, that by Jade or
No, see, Jade,
Glacier has the collectors.
Okay, I will say that Jade is a toss-up, but I still want to say that Jade is the second hardest map.
Alright, I'm going to buy some more Spectre Packs. I can now buy 3 Spectre Packs.
Wow, well, 3. GG.
Hopefully I have enough luck. Hopefully